Hi, I'm Chris from Elfster, and I guess I drew you as my elf or something. I don't know. The point is that I am your Secret Santa this year, and so I looked over your list of songs, and there were a couple ones I liked out there, but I thought the most fun one to do would probably be Tenacious D's tribute. Now, two things you should probably know before I actually start singing. First of all, Jack Black's voice is a lot higher than mine, so there are going to be some times where you hear me squeak and grunt. And it should be hopefully hilarious and not, mind pain inducing. So hopefully you enjoy it. That's kind of the point of karaoke, is hearing someone really bad sing. And other than that, I didn't actually finish the whole song. I got about 75% of the way through and then got to a point where the voice was just too high. Anyway, so I got most of it on there for you, and I really hope you enjoy it. And Merry Christmas. This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute.
A long time ago, me and my brother Cal here. We was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. Then all of a sudden, there shined a shiny beam in the middle of the road. And he said,
"Play the best songs in the world, or I'll eat your soul."
Me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, "Okay." And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow, when the grass doth grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack when it's whippy tail. And the beast was done. He asked us,
"Be angels?"
And we said, "Nay. We are but men. Rock!" This is not the greatest song in the world, no. This is just a tribute. I couldn't remember the greatest song in the world, no. This is a tribute, oh, to the greatest song in the world, all right. To the greatest song in the world, all right. Merry Christmas now, happy holidays, and thank you very much. Lucifer.